gadget to you.
The aquanet is used to help you swim. You'll be swimming like a fish if you practice in the trailer. Do you want to go to the gadget trainer now?
Let's go!
Yeah! The aquanet is a gadget that allows you to swim underwater easily. When you go underwater, you'll automatically switch to the aquanet. Use the left analog stick to swim. First, try swimming to the far shore. Swim to the surface of the water and jump to get out. The aquanet is also used to catch monkeys swimming underwater. Press the R3 button to fire a net. Make sure your aim is accurate. Next, let's try some deep sea diving. Jump into the water and push up with the right analog stick. This makes you dive down. Press down with the right analog stick to swim up to the surface. Test your diving skills by swimming to the far shore. Watch out though, if you stay underwater too long, you'll run out of air. On the right of your screen, you'll see the oxygen gauge. Keep an eye on it while you're submerged. When you start running out of air, you'll need to resurface to take a breath. Is that clear, Hikaru?
Yeah!
Hello there, human friends. How are you today?
Spectre, you're up to no good again, aren't you?
Now, I wouldn't say that. We superior monkeys are just offering to rule over you weak and foolish humans.
So, you didn't learn your lesson even after being beaten by Kakeru?
Oh, yes, I suppose I didn't play my cards right that time. But this time, I've got the Freaky Monkey 5 on my side. And let me tell you, they'll put up a fight like you've never seen. Sorry, but you just don't stand a chance. I fed them Vita C bananas, so they're as strong as can be!
Just keep talking. Kakeru will be there any moment to catch you.
We'll see who'll be catching who. This should be a lot of fun.
Kakeru, it's up to you.
No problem. I won't let you down.
Welcome back, Kakeru.
Gadget to you. You can run at lightning speed with a dash hoop. A bit of training in the gadget trainer and you'll be as fast as the wind. Do you want to go to the gadget trainer now?
Thank you. Well, kiddo, what? I gotta give you credit for making it this far. Ever heard of the Freaky Monkey Five? Well, I'm Blue Monkey. The boss has ordered me to stop you, so I'm afraid that's what I must do. Don't take it personally, kid. I'm doing this for all the little monkeys out there.
Come on, then!
Well, you're definitely not a coward, are you? Hey, kid. Don't you know that you've got to be careful at traffic lights? Let me give you a lesson in road safety. Come and get me!
Go!
Let's go!
here. So that was the friend that Spectre was talking about.